was invited by American Voices to come and show a friendship and learn about Israel's experience and see whether we can learn something from it and whether we can also share some of our experiences with the people here. We've also had an opportunity to meet with government ministers, the Prime Minister's office, and the Central Bank governor. I hope that we'll be able to establish those people-to-people relations between Ghana and Israel that we'll learn from the agriculture.
In particular, I was impressed by the technology for preventing post-harvest loss of agricultural produce. And I'm definitely taking this technology home. And I'm hoping that I can persuade a number of financiers here to join in an effort to transfer that technology to Uganda.
Some of the aspects that we saw are not really central banking business. Some of them is agreed to share with the institutions that can take advantage of that. Power generation, agriculture, post-harvest management, technological infusion, all these are the things that we need to share with the institutions that matter. But we also had our good moments sitting with Stanley Fisher, the governor of the Bank of Israel, in terms of what are the challenges we face and what lessons can we learn for Africa and what is happening globally.
It has been a very useful trip. We visited the religious sites. We also visited Volcanic Agriculture Center in trying to cooperate and do business together using the technology of Israel and our resources in South Sudan and how they can be used for mutual benefits of the two nations.
My country, Swaziland, is an agriculturally based economy, and there are a number of initiatives which I have thought about which could enhance our agricultural development. Having seen the number of technological advancement in Israel involving agriculture, medicine and other ITC sort of development, these have given me an idea that there could be some cooperation. My experience of the trip is I'm quite overwhelmed.
The trip here has been an eye-opener.
For me, it was a very moving thing.
We want to encourage this movement to continue, not only one day, but to continue for time to come.